working on it yesterday. He's thank you for making this call.
Thank you. course, you all know what that tune was. It's a good oldie. We had Hannah Holbert, Sid, Buckle, who's Isaac, and then Irene. The next piece we're going to play for you is Frosty the Snowman. What is it without this time of year and Frosty? You can't have the winter without Frosty the Snowman. Here we go. This number. I found it in the files. Looking through the files again, I found it. It was old. You could hardly read it. It was handwritten, so I took it and put it in the finale. And I hope you guys enjoy this one.
Thank you.
Walt wouldn't be this time you're out without the Grinch. You know, we've got the original Dr. Seuss version, and we got the Jim Carrey version, and then he came out with another version, last year or a year or so ago, which I fell asleep during the movies, I'll tell you that. It's not that it was bad, I was just tired. But anyway, that's what we're going to play for you next is You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch. Every year I look for something new, and I try to get it if I can. This year, we did find something new. I had the kids listen along with me, and this one came, favorite real quick. It's called Swinging Around the Menorah. This is our last tune for the evening. I just want to thank you for coming out. Oh, one thing. Yes, before we go, Rachel, I need that bag. It's that time. Can I have the lights in the audience, please? Yeah, I need a drum roll here in a minute. I totally forgot about it. Okay.
Danny's got a brand new bag.
Okay, what she said is they've made a change. We're going to do 2 for $100 and then 2 for $50.
Right.
Okay. You took it. Al Jenkins, come here. Sorry. Tucker, you come here too. Since you guys are two peas in a pod. James Campbell. You get to do the next $100 one. No way. Andrew Tucker. Did you look down in that bag?
Yeah.
I saw you getting, oh, that's not that tall, true. I saw you get up on tippy toes to get a hold of that one. Now this one's for one, first $50 one. Ooh, it's a pink one. Okay. Okay. Colton, what training, where's you at? Colton. And if it's your name this time, you know, yeah, we'll hang in by your toes. Yeah. Your tippy toes. Oh. Irene! You got a tippy toe. Okay. All right, let me have the lights off again, please. For our last number, thank you again for coming out tonight. Students, if you're here tomorrow during the second and fourth, we have a lot to do to get out of here before tomorrow afternoon. So here we go, swinging around the north. One thing before I forget, I do have 6 cases of moon pies left in my office. Anybody be interested in taking them and selling them? It's just 6 cases. Okay, that's $36 a case. Half of it goes into the student's account. So anyway, I hope you guys have a great Christmas and happy holidays, and kid, band room should be open by now. So thank you guys for coming out tonight. Have a safe home. Good home.